It's time to go to the polls and make sure that East Gainesville moves toward progress on March 15th. I'm your commissioner for District 1, Charles Goston, and I'm asking you to vote for Mayor Ed Braddy because he is the only person other than me who demands that East Gainesville has everything that West Gainesville has. He has been by my side since I was elected. The mayor's opponent was the person who voted for the biomass plant and hid it from you so that we would have the highest utility bills in the state of Florida. The mayor has reduced those rates and will continue to do that. This election is about power for the mayor's opponent. And for Mayor Braddy, it's about the people and the people only. I stand with a person, he or she, that is dedicated to the people. And I have to know it. Mayor Braddy is. We have waited long enough for change, and it's here. Only if you vote. We have restaurants coming to the east side, new homes, jobs, and a movie theater. This will only happen if you take time to vote and reelect Mayor Ed Braddy. This is your defining moment for all and everybody. No excuses accepted.
This is Ed Braddy. I'm running for re-election as mayor on Tuesday, March 15th, and I approve this message.